is next year going to be the year that you expand your business and maybe even expand yourself? Hi, it's Allie Rittenhouse, and in today's video, we are talking about the power of masterminding. For those of you that have heard or seen promotion about joining a mastermind, but aren't really sure what they're all about, then you're going to love this video. Let me tell you a little bit about what they are. Most business masterminds offer a combination of brainstorming, accountability, maybe a little education, as well as support. And they come in many different shapes and sizes and even prices. And it all comes down to what you are investing in and receiving back from that mastermind. It's about you achieving the success that you want and having that peer support to help get you there. Mastermind groups challenge you to set powerful goals for yourself and for your business, and then hold you up as you are achieving those goals. Joining mastermind groups is usually a big commitment and investment, but the end result is what you are going after. And you can achieve so much more with the power of a group than the power of one. And joining a mastermind group allows for you to expand your mind and your life experiences, which then can turn you into your own mastermind. When I joined my first mastermind, I was ready to step into the bigness of my business. But I had no idea the profound effect that joining that mastermind was actually going to have on me and my life. I stepped outside of those limiting beliefs to be able to see my majesty. I also made some incredible soul shifts, which are deeper than a friendship, because you go through these experiences with people that you've never even met before and may have never met had you not joined that mastermind, and going through those experiences and experiencing such deep changes with them and because of them. It's something that you can't ever describe with words, but feel it with every ounce of your being. And the amazing experiences that I had and that we went through on the retreats as part of the mastermind, I tried things and did things that I never thought that I would do. Like posing nude for one of the women that was taking on an art project and painting each of the women in the mastermind individually, not all together as a group. It wasn't that kind of mastermind. And eating and trying and loving raw oysters. Something that I never would have ever thought I would enjoy. And I love them. And I tried them because the entire group was cheering me on during one of our finale dinners of the retreat. And it was an amazing experience. It truly was the exact deep dive that I needed to take to be able to step into my next level of business and life. The women in this mastermind could see my bigness before I could. And they really helped hold me up to that level. That hot seat of that first retreat was really when I stepped into it. And those are things that can't happen sitting in your home. You see, with a mastermind, you're no longer alone. You get to spend whatever time period it is with these women, but it doesn't end once it's over. You now have this soulship with these people that you can continue living on with. Stepping outside of your comfort zone is a really scary thing to do, and doing it inside of a mastermind can be a positive environment that helps hold you up to the standard you want to be held up to. You no longer feel alone while moving forward. You know that somebody's right next to you as you're taking that journey. And anytime you get a new idea in your business, you have a coach there to support you, and you have a group there to help you see all sides of that great idea. Maybe it's a fresh perspective of your idea or a side that you didn't think about. There is so much that can happen inside of that mastermind that the opportunity is really endless. Resources, partnerships, accountability. There's just so much that comes into that mastermind and the power behind it. And let's be honest, traveling to meet women that you've never met before, that maybe you've only talked to on the phone or seeing on the internet, it's pretty fun and exciting, right? That's another added benefit of joining a mastermind. You can see that there's so much power behind them and that they really are a positive influence on anyone and their business. Find a mastermind that aligns with your needs and who you are as a business owner. If you do a little bit of research, you will probably find out that some of the most successful business people are involved in masterminds. They truly are a secret superpower in up-leveling your business. If you are ready to step into your next level of your business, while harnessing the power of masterminding, then I suggest that you get on the waiting list for the Align Mastermind. I put a link below so that you can enter your name and email address, and I'll give you early access to the application before it's open up to the public. I hope you enjoyed this video today and learning about the power of masterminding and learning about the experiences that I went through in my first mastermind. And if you did enjoy this video today, be sure to give it a thumbs up and maybe share it with your friends. I'll see you in the next video.